Alright, Flower Clown again. Something I figured out before I got my new balloon bag and all my extra pockets. I was buying prints. And then, of course, they've been coming out with all these new prints, and I really like them and wanted them. So I started buying them. And then it was really, really hard because I couldn't mix them together, because then you sit there and you're just looking through all the balloons trying to find that one specific print head face that I needed. Drove me nuts. So I actually just kind of came up and necessity's the mother of invention. I needed it, came up with it, and it actually works. So what I did is I actually started making my print chain on a 260. So I took all my prints and basically put them on a 260. Just like that. You can stretch them out, you can see everything, fits in there nicely, all stays all together. And then when you want a balloon, you just take it, give it a pull, comes right out. Fine, perfect. All right, so let me show you what I did on this one. It's a very good organizing tool. So you could do it with other things, but for the most part, I love having the pockets, so I'm not sitting there organizing everything, like the roll-em-ups. I'm kind of not a fan of all sitting there for multiple hours, and as busy as I am in the summer, I don't have, you know, the extra time to sit there and put all my balloons and straps. So this is, but with prints, I don't go through so many prints, and I have so many different varieties that this actually is a really good time saver for me. So what I did is I actually take like a 350 or a 9-inch round, and I just cut off the rollback, where the nozzle is, where basically you blow up the balloon. So you've got that little piece of balloon there. That works out really well. And what I do is I end up taking all my balloons that I want. Right now I've got some princess hearts, and you just kind of group them all together. So what I do is I actually just put it in my hand, grab another one, put it in my hand, and then just keep picking them all up so I get them all organized. I can also squeeze out the air so I don't have air, so it's also not so bulky. And then just keep putting all the balloons together. Yeah, and I mean, I can literally squeeze all the air out, so it takes up less space. Because a lot of times I'll actually throw this whole chain into a pocket. All right, I just got a few more. But that's how I do it. I just kind of sat there and just came up with it. Take all those, keep that in your hand, take that nozzle, just grab it around your fingers, grab all your balloons, boom. They're all stuck together. And then from there, what I did is I take a 260, so those are all basically just on a 260, and I just loop the 260 through the nozzle end and out the other side, and then you could just keep adding more balloons to that. So I've got a lot of prints here, a lot of different styles, and I can easily find everything just by going, whoop, there it is, pop, and pop it out. So great little idea. So works for me. Let's see if it works for you. All right. I got one more thing to do on a video. All right. Then I got to get to work. All right. Have a great summer, guys.